The wife of music legend Clarence Avant has been killed in Beverly Hills. Jacqueline Avant was shot during what investigators called a home invasion. The person responsible for the shooting is still on the loose. We're hearing from investigators right now. We will bring you an update later. This couple was married in 1967. They had two children.